If you've ever wanted to learn how to add cool titles to your video, then this is the video for you. Follow along as we go over the basics. Upon opening the Titles tab, we can see two drop-down menus along the left-hand side. One is My Content, which will show you all of your favorited titles if you favorited any. You can favorite a title in the Title drop-down menu by simply pressing the heart icon on the bottom right-hand side of each of the titles. The simplest titles are the plain text titles. These do not have any extra animations and show the simplest designs to go along with your title. To add a title, drag and drop your selected title onto your timeline. Once placed, you can click on the title block, then click the Edit button to open the Quick Editing function. The Quick Editing function will show an array of tools for the simplest edits. In the Title tab, these tools include editing the text in the title, the font, size, color, as well as a few presets for the color and style. If you scroll further down, you'll see a tool to add special effects to the text, such as fire. Moving on to the Animation tab, you'll see different options to edit the title animation. The letters in your title will move in and out or loop around the screen depending on the option you choose. If you'd like more advanced editing options, click on the Advanced button. The most important tool to note here is the Motion tab. Here you'll be able to further edit the movement of your title across the screen. If you'd like your title to snake across the screen, you can edit that in here. Editing the motion is different from the previous title animation we did. Title animations will affect the movement of each individual letter in your title, whereas editing the motion will affect the movement of your title as a whole. Now, if you're looking for something more stylized, you can explore the other options in the Titles drop-down menu. These title templates will be frequently added to if you have a subscription to PowerDirector. You can edit the text within the templates using the same methods as we explained earlier in our tutorial. However, the design elements within each template cannot be adjusted, so keep that in mind when choosing your desired title. And that's your crash course on title editing in PowerDirector. If you're looking for more basic tutorials, remember to subscribe and go watch our basics playlist, which will be linked down in the description below.